segregation.
Tell me Derek was back.
What?
Why didn't you tell me you was hanging around with my brother?
I assumed if you cared, you'd have found out.
Well, I have found out. Jesus, you know Derek's not well.
No?
No, he's sick. He always was. He's always off getting involved in someone else's fight, making a fool of himself, betraying people, going into hiding. He's an idiot and a coward.
It's not my business.
Whatever he stood for, he betrayed. He only left here in the first place because he was caught stealing from the mafia. He's a pathetic wretch.
Okay, I got it, so...
Now, he's gonna ruin my life. If it wasn't bad enough having a bunch of crooks for brothers, now I've got him threatening to talk to a journalist about his family, about me!
Well, tell him to be quiet.
I am trying to become the commissioner of police. Be a laughingstock. Cop with the famous snitching traitor for a brother. You know, the crooks I can handle. See, that I can spin. But not this. Not this.
You got the big problem then.
Me? We, my friend. We. You stop it.
Stop?
Stop.
Kill your brother.
He's already dead. Just put him out of his misery.
Fuck you.
No, fuck you, pal. I'm gonna meet him in the courtyard park off Bismarck and Lancet. Deal with him. Make him a tragedy. Not a disaster. Do it, or I will put you away. Oh, don't push me.
I can make the meeting.
You gotta take him out before he makes the move. This is Cain and Abel stuff, Ellen. The question is, which one of us is gonna...
gonna be wandering the earth with a mark on his head, and who's gonna be 6 feet under, you know? This phone's running out of battery. Shit! Look after me, Nico.
I'm ready. What is the plan?
I hope you got over yourself and are ready for some fratricide. Don't forget that I still got dirt on you. I know this ain't nice, but neither of us has a choice.
It's sounding like I got no choice. One McCreary brother is going to get me to kill another.
That's what I like to hear. I want you to take the window cleaning elevator on one of the buildings around back of the courtyard. Get in position and put Derek out of his misery. Shit, I better get ready to act. Right. Don't miss, Nico. You might hit me.
I'll hit who I'm aiming at. Don't worry.
Calculating route. Turn right. Calculating route.
Magots in suits. Magots
you
in
have
planes.
Arrived.
Magots infesting every world. A city in flames. Bah! It's pure aggression and speed. Just like Liberty City. Fuck shit up!
Derek, my brother!
Frankie, what's this about? I've gotta say, I'm nervous about this little meeting.
Shit, when I heard you was back, I nearly shat myself. Sit down. Why didn't you call me? You could have slept on my couch. I'm doing real well for myself, real well. I'm sorry about how life turned out for you.
Don't know the half.
The last bit of juice I got on the thing.
Put my CD in your deck. Players, you's already a fan of Pathos. I knows that. Good to see you, man. Give it up.
So how's the rep, Kim?
Cold, man. But that's all part of the struggle.
Sure.
I cut a new CD, Pathos, from suffering and back again.
How cheerful.
I ain't into that club shit. I got a message, and bitches better listen.
You better start listening to me, bitch.
What you say?
You all tough when your boyfriend's around, Mr. Pathetic.
You're ignorant, fool.
And you're a fucking fag.
Route. It's 200 yards. Turn left.
You gotta get me to the hospital before I bleed.
I've seen the fuel gun shoot.
Shit, I better be. I ain't even begun to produce my best work.
Maybe some more people will pay attention to it now that you've got some scars.
Hell, you right. I don't want to go commercial or nothing, but I'm too intelligent to be missing out on a marketing opportunity like this. Once the people start to listen to the shit that I spit, they gonna freak the fuck out. Perceptions will be altered for real.
I'm sure. Just
need to get my soul out there. This could be the way. Damn, it hurts, though. This ain't easy. Son, you done helped Pathos again. You definitely getting a note on my album sleeve. Thanking you right after God and my mama.
Get yourself stitched up. Good luck, man.
Make a U-turn where safe. Turn right.
There's one less cop on the streets of Liberty City.
What do you mean, Becky?
I mean that my cop brother Francis McCreary is no longer with us.
You and Jerry must be very upset.
Hardly, couldn't stand the bastard myself. That said, the only celebrating Jerry's gonna be able to do will be in prison. He got hauled in last night.
Shit, is it serious?
Charges ain't gonna stick, don't worry. Anyway, it means a lot to the family if you come to Francis' funeral. It's at the church in Suffolk today.
I'll stop by, man. I'll see you there.
Remember to wear a suit, Nico. Can't have you dressed like a bum in the church.
Sure. I'll see you there, Kate.
Hello.
Goodbye.
Calculating route. In 10 yards. Turn right. In 800 yards. Turn right.
Weasel News is a biased piece of ass-filching shit.
Thank you.
Farewell.
And while no one is suggesting he was an angel, none of us are. That is why God put us on earth and not in heaven. The trials of humanity were sometimes too much for him to bear, but he was a committed family man and a man of beliefs. God asks us to show faith, and that is what he did in his way. Francis gave so much of himself and will be sorely missed by us all. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Now, if you will all please join me in the procession to the cemetery.
Francis was a good boy.
I'm sorry for your loss.
I'm not. I'm sorry for Ma. I gave up on my brothers a long time ago. Most I ever expected from them was to put flowers on their coffins.
You have a strange family.
Who doesn't?
I don't know.
Oh my God! Get the hell out of the way!
One more!
Nico, are you gonna help me stop these bastards from killing any more McCreary's?
I'll do my best!
As if my mother hasn't gone through enough without a bunch of goons shooting up her son's funeral. Get more of these bastards coming! Hold them off! You damn disrespectful bastards! Shooting one.
Fear not, stupid!
Shit, it looks like you got more of them coming! Stand up, Nico! Check the alleyway, Nico! Cover the fucking alleyway! There can't be a lot more where they came from, right? Get out in the church! Come on! Get in the Romero.
Frankie's plot is in the graveyard on Colony Island, Nico. Can we put him in the ground? Thank fuck. Shit, I never thought I'd be on the run from some Albanian gangsters with a cop in the car.
Can we call for backup or something?
Are you suggesting that I'm a fucking cop? I thought that you would know better than that.
No, you dumb European fuck. I met my brother, Francis. It was a joke.
Hell of a fucking time to be making jokes about your dead brother.
You know, I'm still not that fond of the guy, even in his death. I guess that's what turning cop will do to a fraternal relationship.
I guess you've got enough brothers to hate one of them.
Swiftly running out, Nico. Ain't got that many left. Now that Francis is on his way to the graveyard and Gerald is behind bars, all I got left is that smackhead Derek.
You've got Katie.
I could have fucking guessed you'd bring her up. I was thinking you only kept those hitmen away from the church to protect my sister.
I did it all for you.
Sure you did, Nico. Tell yourself you did it out of the grace of your own heart rather than for another piece of your anatomy. Which ain't gonna get used, I might add.
In 100 yards, turn left. You have arrived.
Okay, this is it. We can put him in the ground now.
Thanks, Nico.
What for?
Guys like you don't like cops. Being here, helping us out, I appreciate it.
It's not that I don't like cops. You do what you do to get by. Cops are just regular guys trying to survive. Anyway, I'm not here for Francis. I'm here for you and Packy.
Like I said, thanks. Give me a call sometime, Nico.
Jerry, I heard you've been locked up. I'm sorry to hear that.
We gotta discuss something. I put you on the visitors list here. Come down.
Nerves.
conflict resolution in here, pal.
Thank you.